Welcome to Macula Station, gateway to the Belsavis penal colonies. Feel free to ask me about our correctional facilities.
Can it, O5? This is a prison, not a tourist attraction. Master Jedi, good to have you aboard. Warden Plate's already okayed your admittance. I take it you're... armed?
I never go anywhere without my lightsaber.
Thought so. Normally, I'd confiscate your equipment, but the Warden wants you planetside, ASAP. Given the situation, I figure he'll want you carrying.
Tell me what's happening.
It's bad. Can't say much else. Just take the shuttle and report to the Warden immediately. And be careful, it's nasty down there.
So, the Jedi finally arrives. Started to think you'd gotten cold feet. I'm Warden Plate. This here's my second in command, Growl. Now, let's get one thing straight. This is my prison. You want to help out, bust a few heads, fine. But you'll do things my way. Understand?
I'm not here to challenge your authority, Warden.
Good. Last thing I need is some loose cannon jeopardizing our operation. This facility houses some of the galaxy's most dangerous criminals. Was one of the Republic's best-kept secrets until the Empire caught on.
Our guards found a subspace transmitter in one of the prison wards. Crude, but functional. Must have taken decades to scrap together.
Blasted thing led the Imperials right to us. They snuck in, sprang the prisoners, and blew open the armories in a single strike.
You're telling me the prisoners are all free and armed?
That's the short of it. The military's already sent a few elite detachments our way. Been about as useful as a tauntaun in a sandstorm.
Last we heard, they'd lost the deep prison. Encountered some unknown species in the maximum security wing. And they're getting pummeled.
Let them sweat. Our priority is securing this level. And that means stamping out a gang of lunatics calling themselves the Condemned. They're all second and third generation prisoners. Born and raised right here in the prison. Just as twisted as the scum they're descended from.
Sounds like they got a pretty raw deal.
Save your sympathy. They're animals, every last one. Thanks to them, our security fields are down and our access to the armories has been cut off. We're sitting naked here. If we can retake the armories and get those fields back online, we'll be in business. Then we'll... Wait, what's that?
Warden, return fire! Seal off the wing! No one gets in or out without my say-so! Kelsa, how's the Warden?
Dead, sir. Clean shot to the head. I think that makes you the new Warden.
I hadn't thought of that.
Now isn't the time for doubt, Warden. These people need you.
All right. I'll do what I can for now. Securing this station is our first priority. Another ambush like that and we're through. Our security field should keep the prisoners out. Some condemned saboteurs trashed the field generator, and the whole network is down.
Leave it to me, sir. A few tools, a little elbow grease, and I'll have that generator back up in no time.
That generator could still be crawling with prisoners. I'd feel a lot better knowing someone was watching her back.
She'll be safe. You have my word.
I'll hold you to that.
Just let me slip into something more blaster-resistant.
The generator isn't far. Just keep those lunatics away from Kelsa. Give them one for the Warden.
That should do it. Throw the switch and cross your fingers.
Growl here. It looks like that did it. The security fields just went up. Not a moment too soon. Even better, that boost jump-started the station's internal generators. We're rerouting power to them now.
That means the prisoners won't be able to knock out the fields again, right?
For the time being. You did good. And thank you for looking after Kelsa. She's only a junior corrections officer. I'd hate to see anything happen to her. On that note, I just received intel from Republic Command that those condemned lunatics have already responded to our shield restoration. They just hit another armory.
This one's unique, though. It's stocked with all kinds of prototype weaponry, including our new Magnetar rifles.
How does this affect the station's security?
Worst case scenario? The station won't have any security. The Magnetar rifles were specifically designed to disrupt energy shields. The technology's experimental, but effective. Our security fields won't last against one of those things. A single shot takes a while to load up, but it could punch right through our defenses.
Why would you even carry that kind of weaponry?
I kept a few on hand after some prisoners got loose and barricaded themselves in their cells. Never thought they might be used against us. I need you to get to that armory and secure those weapons. Those maniacs escape with even one rifle. It's over for us. Try not to kill anyone if you can. There's been enough death already. Bring the rifles back to the station once you've retrieved them. Grawl out.
Here. These stun grenades should take the fight out of them.
Welcome back. Glad to see you made it, and with all the rifles, no less. I appreciate you keeping the body count to a minimum. The last thing we need is to provoke the rioters even further. With the shield generator online and the Magnetar rifles back in our hands, we'll be safe for a while. Thank you.
Any other weapons I should be worried about the prisoners getting their hands on?
Just the usual assortment of blasters and vibroblades. Good news. We finally have a lead on the condemned ringleader. Found this holo recording on one of Plate's assassins. Take a look.
Brothers, sisters, I am Niranos. Like you, I was born into captivity, shackled by the crimes of my ancestors. Our forefathers rot in the bowels of this prison, their debt to the Republic repaid in full. Yet, here we remain, guiltless. We must stand united against this injustice. Together we will tear down these walls and seize our freedom.
He goes on from there, but you get the idea. This guy is bad news. He's cunning, ruthless, and worst of all, charismatic.
Sounds like he has every reason to be upset.
Don't buy into the whole hero of the people routine. He's injected just enough truth into his rants to rally his followers. Niranos is dangerous, but he's just a puppet. The Empire's been using him to provoke the inmates. Fortunately, they slipped up.
That's right. I isolated several audio cues from the recording and got a fix on its origin. Could be their headquarters.
This is the break we've been waiting for. Now that we know where they're hiding, we can finally take the fight to them.
Why are Imperials fraternizing with convicts?
The Empire's been egging them on in hopes of escalating the riots. May get more than they bargained for. Niranos and his Imperial cohorts are the brains behind the condemned. We take them out, we end this riot. Get to their hideout. If Niranos is there, eliminate him. Otherwise, find out what they're up to. Any insight could go a long way.
Hopefully, the Force will provide an alternative to violence. You just stay here and keep an eye on the station.
Will do. Hang on to those stun grenades Kelsa gave you. Kill the Imperials if you like, but again, I'd prefer the prisoners were subdued non-lethally. Contact me when you've cleared out of the base. I'll be waiting for your report.
Grawl, the leaders aren't here, and you're gonna want to hear this.
A neural disruptor? Can they even do that?
It's possible, sir. Would incapacitate us all. However, I should be able to recalibrate the security shields to block out its effects.
Do it. I don't want to be a twitching, drooling heap when the condemned get here. That's one crisis averted. But you better get back here fast. Once they realize the disruptor didn't work, they'll attack in force.
Just hold them off until I get there.
We'll try, but no promises. Hurry back as soon as you can. Grawl out.
It's too late. We held them off for a while, but they broke through. Most of our personnel fell back to the armory, but Kelsa, she was a model officer. Those animals cut her down without a second thought. Would have been a massacre if you hadn't warned us about that disruptor. Oh, they'll die for this. The condemned, the Imperials, and Niranos.
Do you need medical attention?
Don't worry about me. I'll live. They're barricaded in the control room. We prevented them from slicing the central terminal remotely. Now they're trying to access it manually. I saved one of the Magnetar rifles for you. Should get you through the security fields. Get in there and finish this.
How do you work this thing? This antiquated tech is older than... Neronos? Company!
Master Jedi, my grandfather told me of your kind. I see now his stories were true. I'm glad our paths have finally crossed.
Stand down, Neronos. Put a stop to this madness.
Never! We've come too far to just crawl back into our cells! Neither I nor my comrades have committed any crime against the Republic. We will have our freedom, one way or another.
Do shut up, Neronos. No one wants to hear another speech. Just kill this upstart.
We came to negotiate, Imperial. Fight your own battles.
Speak for yourself. I'll take a fistful of Imperial credits over your crusade any day.
At least a few of you animals know the meaning of loyalty. As for you, Neronos, you can die with the rest.
My own men, throwing me to the Imperials for a few credits. Only a lifetime in prison will breed that kind of desperation. But please, put down your weapon and let us speak. No one else needs to die today. I would have negotiated sooner, but those Imperial watchdogs wouldn't allow it.
I thought they were your allies. Why the sudden change of heart?
The Empire's aims were never ours. They extended a helping hand, only to catch us by the throat. But, if words are not enough, allow me to prove my sincerity. Attention, my fellow condemned. This is Neronos. Lay down your arms. It's time we resolve this peacefully.
Stop right there, you murdering scum! You won't poison this prison anymore! Why are you just standing there? Kill that lunatic so we can end this madness!
A Jedi never kills without reason, Graal. Let's hear what he has to say.
You're not gonna listen to that madman, are you? How could you just forget everything he's done?
Neither I nor any of the condemned have ever been convicted of a crime. We merely inherited our ancestors' sentences. All we want is our freedom. Perhaps a small piece of land on Belsavis, where we can live in peace. We deserve that much.
Only thing this nutcase deserves is a blaster bolt between the eyes. If you don't kill him, I will!
You've heard our demands. Do what you will. Just know that I'll die before I return to that cell.
Neronos is willing to forget the past, Graal. It's time you did the same. Do the right thing and help him settle his people.
Yes, you're right. This has gone too far. You'll have your freedom, Neronos. You're going to work for it. I expect you and your people to help us restore order here.
Agreed. And thank you for seeing reason. We will not forget this.
I'm just glad we were able to settle this without any more violence.
As am I.
The sector is more or less secure now, but a Colonel Hauer has been asking for assistance in the high security wing. I told him I didn't have any men to spare, but that you might be able to lend a hand. He's expecting you now. You go on ahead. We've got things under control here. Just be careful. The innermost wings are real madhouses.
Colonel Hauer, Warden Graal told me you could use a hand here.
That's right. Heard you put down a riot in his neck of the woods. Heck of a feat.
Certainly piqued my interest. Senator Tudos, chairman of the Penal Oversight Committee, delighted to finally meet you. You know, I'm about to propose some new legislation to the Senate. Bold stuff, very controversial, A Jedi's endorsement would go a long way.
Senator, focus.
Right. Things have spiraled out of control here. Thousands of prisoners on the loose. Segregation thrown out the door. A veritable frenzy of interspecies violence.
You kept the prisoners segregated? What for?
These criminal types are notoriously intolerant of other species. The genocide we've seen here only proves it. Our biggest concern is a tribe of Ratataki called the Blood of Talith. Bunch of raving fanatics bent on slaughtering every other species. They are ambitious, crafty. Recently took to ambushing warden droids and stripping away their power cores.
Intel suggests they're compiling the stolen power cores into one massive bomb. Probably mean to blast their way out of here.
Throw everything you've got at them. Contain them while you still can.
Out of the question. I have my hands full just keeping this station secure. If the Ratataki break free, they'll kill anyone they find. Guards, prisoners.
Not to mention senators. You've got to disable that bomb and contain this madness.
Those Ratataki aren't going anywhere.
Splendid. I knew we could count on you.
It'd probably be best to keep the Ratataki from acquiring any more power cores. If you can retrieve some of the power cores they stole, we should be able to modify the warden droids to prevent future tampering.
Dismantling that bomb comes first, though. There should be a security terminal somewhere in the area. Report in when you've defused the bomb.
Face it, the Ratataki have this one in the bag.
It's not over yet. They could still turn on each other.
Not while there's still plenty of fresh meat out there. But hey, you want to be delusional? Be my guest. At least you didn't bet a week's pay on the weak way.
Hey, shut up!
Senator, I've disarmed the bomb. The Ratataki aren't going anywhere.
Excellent. A crisis contained is a crisis controlled. I'll inform Colonel Howard at once.
Jina hagwa buntagu chubalonkaku. Subala wa wunikupa. Domti dak makichisa.
What's that? Is someone else there?
Guanachuta! Kasayali! Koire do kankikung!
Is there something you haven't told me?
Agua baska punyo! Baska!
That's enough! I am a member of the Republic Senate. I don't answer to the likes of you. Colonel Howard and I were overseeing a military exercise of sorts. Project Noble Focus. We tested prisoners of varying species against one another and analyzed the results. All entirely consensual.
Kavaji oto takogo hota. No pisto bambawula.
This is a serious abuse of your power, Senator.
Everything I did for the good of the Republic. Surely a few prisoners' lives don't outweigh that.
Runda kavakio topa bubanda baka. Murishaneta. Kiko obo kili. Watabunki donko. Patagawata.
How have you survived the Ratataki all this time?
Mi bonua tuipi dite bok baktra wanawanga. Kipuna male tota admishka kabanotasema. Chiliska chananga wa ning chi kospa inigo dade.
Don't waste your time with filth like him. He made his bed, now I can lie in it.
You'll be safe in the minimum security wing. I can tell you how to get there.
Fapa. Jiwanta hompa mui. Rabampaula.
If you're done fraternizing with prisoners, we can use you back at the base. There are new developments. Colonel Howard can fill you in when you get here. We'll talk more then.
Senator Tudos told me you defused the bomb. Not a moment too soon. And I see you brought back the stolen power cores. I'll have our engineers start modifying the warden droids immediately.
The Ratataki still have the run of the wing. But at least we've contained them. For now.
We need to talk about Project Noble Focus.
There'll be time enough for that once the Ratataki have been dealt with. Focus on the crisis at hand for now.
Our satellites have picked up a large number of Ratataki in the Nemoidian compound. Up to their usual antics.
Here I was hoping it was just a social call.
The satellite images we've seen are pretty grisly. Far as we can tell, they're butchering the Nemoidians.
We gotta get down there and put a stop to it.
I'm not so concerned about saving Nemoidians as I am putting down the Ratataki. We've confirmed that Sulkaz, the Blood of Talath's ringleader, is personally overseeing this latest massacre.
He's everything you could want in a fanatical leader. Loud, ruthless, and utterly demented.
Eliminating Sulkaz will take the fight out of the Ratataki. Show them who's in charge. You've got to get down there and stop him.
When I get back, we're gonna have a little chat about this project of yours.
Fine, fine, just get it done.
Expect a bloody fight. Sulkaz rarely does anything without someone dying.
Make sure it's not you.
Oh, that stench. Almost as bad as the Nemoidians. And your face. Disgusting. I will cut it off.
I'm only gonna say this once. Come quietly.
Only the weak ask for peace. I kill the weak. Your body will be discarded with the rest of the Nemoidian filth. Your head, I keep. And the lizards, they shall eat well tonight.
It's done. Sulkaz fell in battle.
There, you see, Grawl? Problem solved.
You created that murdering slime, Senator. As far as I'm concerned, you're the problem.
You remember the Warden? Afraid he doesn't much care for our little project.
Your little project jeopardized the entire prison and violated countless ethics laws. You should be put away.
Torturing prisoners may fly with the Sith, but the Republic is above that sort of thing.
Spare me the show. The Republic has poured countless resources into containing these degenerates. It's high time we got something in return.
And we have. Project Noble Focus has given us a world of insight into the different species' strengths and limitations. Just think. Entire campaigns planned with each species' capabilities in mind, our wartime efficiency will skyrocket.
Your project drove the Ratataki to murder. That should tell you something.
Yeah, the Ratataki are some tough customers. Lesson learned. Whatever your feelings, this project, and our involvement in it, needs to remain classified.
Think of the backlash if this gets out. Every planet in the Republic will be up in arms. Entire systems could secede over this. Surely a few dead convicts aren't worth all that.
Don't use the Republic to cover up your part in this. You broke the law.
That's right. It might get ugly, but the Republic needs to hear about this. I expect to see you back here real soon, Senator.
We'll see.
That settles that. Now to bigger concerns. We've got trouble in the maximum security wing. General Skylus says some unidentified species is tearing through his men. Deep prison is where the true horrors of Belsavis lie. If Skylus can't stop them, all this will have been for nothing. Help him.
Chest hurts.
Try not to breathe, son. Ribs broken, almost punctured your lung. Gonna try and move it.
General Skylast, we've lost the bridge. Enemy smashed through, heading right for us.
Knew we couldn't hold them long. Tell everyone to fall back. We'll make our stand here.
Welcome to the fight for Belsavis, Master Jedi. You're just in time to be torn apart by a horde of escaped warmongers.
The Force brought me here for a reason. Perhaps I can stem this tide.
Hope so. Running low on ammo. And men. Imperials got careless, opened something they shouldn't have, unleashed an entire army on us, some species we've never seen. They're called Eshka, remnants of a galaxy-spanning civilization predating the Republic. Couldn't play nice and got sentenced here. Permanently.
If the Republic didn't lock them up, then who did?
A species even older than the Eshka. Had the right notion, keeping them here. Too bad it didn't take. These Eshka are relentless. Been hammering us non-stop. Won't be long before they overrun us. We need a diversion. Something to put them on the defensive and stall their momentum. That's where you come in.
Take the fight to them. Risky, but it just might work.
That's a long shot, but it's all we've got. We've pinpointed two potential targets. A supply depot and an outpost housing some of the Eshka's key leaders. Hitting either of those ought to draw their warriors back and allow us to retake some ground.
Taking out that depot ought to slow down the Eshka.
The depot is packed with munitions and medical supplies. Destroy it all. You're also welcome to take a crack at those lieutenants. Risky, but every bit helps. I'll see if I can get some more answers about these Eshka while you're out. Good hunting. You did it and then some. With their leaders dead and their supplies destroyed, the Eshka are in a bad way. They're pulling back now. Should give us time to catch our breath. Thanks.
They're vulnerable. Now's the time to keep the pressure on them.
I'm sending a few squads out to retake some of our more defensible outposts. Not much, but it's a start. You've probably guessed the Republic didn't build this place. It was constructed thousands of years ago by a species called the Rakata. The Rakata hated the Eshka. Wrote about them like they were a plague. Waged a war that engulfed the entire galaxy. In the end, the Eshka were nearly wiped out. The few hundred thousand survivors brought here to be locked away in stasis.
How have I not heard about any of this?
SIS has been keeping a lid on this whole affair. Need to know and all that. The Eshka conquered half the galaxy in their heyday. And they'll pick up right where they left off if they ever escape. Your raid caught them off guard. They're crippled, shaken. Now is the time to press our advantage and halt their advance for good.
I trust you have a strategy.
Naturally. We've traced the bulk of the Eshka's comm activity back to a small cavern. We think they're using it as a command station. Whoever's in there is coordinating the Eshka's entire offensive. It's our best shot at taking out their leadership. I want you to take it.
There's no time like the present.
There's a lot of extra comm chatter coming out of that station. Not sure what all the commotion is about, but we can't wait to find out. Find the station, take out the leadership. Then, maybe we can go back to pushing the Imperials off this rock.
Mafurk naho ratiest bi elmu, intisor mahefne.
Tasted the dark side, have they? How enlightening. Killing me will bring them further down the path.
Zin yest jur drukal jasbru, lihida naka miest hija. Bienfurk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma gurm genak.
Your fight is with me now.
Bienfurk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma gurm genak.
Don't waste words on these vermin. Kill them and be done with it.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain.
He may be a Sith, but I won't just sit by and let you butcher him.
Zekian aktest vertin huli tikmen kitieb. Ane, hu hjafne takta. Kyodiam, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa. Jik inter, Me beg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain.
Very eloquent, very scary. Now die. You've considerable skill, but Eshka are hardly the deadliest things in these catacombs. You should run along before you hurt yourself.
What's a Sith Lord doing in Eshka territory?
One of their caste has considerable mastery over the Force, but the mental capacity of a boulder. I hoped to exploit that. The galaxy is cluttered enough without another faction vying for power. I suppose I'll have to purge these Eshka myself. Otherwise, they might very well destroy your Republic. And then what would I have to look forward to?
The Eshka General is dead, but he mentioned something about awakening a World Razor that would destroy us all.
Wait, the World Razor? He said that?
So maybe it is true. This is bad.
The Eshka seemed to think this World Razor was going to destroy the planet.
Yeah, sounds like what you'd expect from a World Razor. A few Deep Cell inmates were babbling about it. Could barely understand a word they said, much less put any stock in it. Went on about this thing in the planet's core. Claimed it was massive, as old as the galaxy. I thought it was just superstitious nonsense.
The Eshka believe in it. That's enough for me.
If this World Razor actually exists, waking it up is probably the worst thing the Eshka could do. You've got to stop them. Best place to start is the Deep Prison. All kinds of ancient monstrosities sealed away down there. You'll be on your own, though. Watch yourself. You made it. Good. Now listen up. Got a possible lead on that World Razor. Recon droids picked up a large contingent of Eshka headed for the prison bowels. Elite soldiery. Very dangerous. Led by none other than the Eshka's patriarch, Gorklaw. If that maniac's involved, it's a sure bet they're up to something.
Sounds like you've run into this Gorklaw before.
He's killed dozens of my men. Wants nothing more than to lead the Eshka on a galaxy-conquering spree. The Eshka are gonna need one heck of a trump card if they run off this rock. My money's on the World Razor. Dug up some records on the thing. Very apocalyptic. Saw phrases like, destroyer of planets and eater of stars more often than I'd like.
We need to keep that thing as far away from the Republic as possible.
If there's one thing Belsavis is good for, it's keeping the galaxy scum out of the Republic's air. Overheard some Eshka comm chatter. Something about disabling a failsafe. Could be our ticket to stopping all this nonsense. The transmission came from a nearby cave. Lots of Eshka assembling there. Gonna need you down there to see what this failsafe is all about.
Whatever the Eshka are up to, I'll put a stop to it.
This mission will take you deeper into Belsavis than anyone's gone. It's a dangerous world down there, but the Republic, heck, maybe the galaxy, is counting on you. Good luck.
Ta korroli enitetet kjer rutene het. Ta biesnetete for frost, jam tetro gise. Habib quedjermos doligan de bisobigest.
All this time I thought I was looking for a device, not a person.
Target, despienes deskire. Desmatzen ke yujum, maestra me hiruba.
There aren't many who would condemn themselves to a lifetime of captivity.
Then
I need to get down there and stop them.
A far yet yes, 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 like a yester dinky. Temur, tohete learn, sabies tentators, telerestia.
Jik inter, me beg dressed pastiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Zin yes jur drukal just bro, Lihida Naka Miest Hija.
Goreclaw, I presume.
Bienfurk da Mitov, Makopiet ni Hurma, Gurm Genak.
Now this is priceless. Backed into a corner surrounded by filth. Looks awfully familiar.
There you are. I knew I saved your skin for a reason.
I make a point of settling my debts, as these creatures are about to find out.
Mafurk naho ratiest bi elmu, intisor mahefne.
Grace the power. Kutriest migiak daka. Tudem fodien tjekja dakshek es zenja. Avukiet sirkma ratjes ge kore.
Save it. I didn't come all this way to chat.
Blest miet minija ta ildaya. Zraben jigiawa magoliest kiberu jiasnu. The Judur, Inti Galiasti, Mi Bexta, Inti.
I don't strike deals with planet-killing monsters.
Dak Koruli, Inti, Ek Jorot Kien Hiet. Hin Orbiet Tiet Gie, Li Jorkun Insertet. Jek Tirgied, Lagaldur Bra Kal, Genesis Nierho.
I came here to activate the Burning Way, not destroy it. And on that note...
Zimimorgalies, Meta, Inti, Kitelmel Umdorn. Avarjek, Hiesnet, Seyigres, Nikilest jerk inti.
We're getting rather good at killing these things, aren't we? Miserable Worm died before he could realize the utter futility of his dreams.
Take your sadistic tendencies somewhere else.
I forget, not everyone has the stomach for revenge. Pity. I suppose there are plenty more of these Eshka brutes to slaughter. Surely one of them can give me the despair I'm looking for.
There you are. We were getting worried. Thought maybe I'd sent you to your death down there.
General Skylus told me about the World Razor. Hard to believe something like that's been down in the vaults this whole time.
So what happened? Did you stop the World Razor?
The World Razor's been sealed. He won't be going anywhere for a long time.
Knew I could count on you. Fine work out there.
I can't thank you enough for all your contributions. You've done the Republic a real service. Project Noble Focus would still be up and running if you hadn't exposed Senator Tudos and stopped those Ratataki.
And you even took out Goreclaw. Good riddance, I say. That lunatic had it coming.
I'm glad to have been a part of it.
The Eshkar are still on the lam, but they've taken a big hit today. Still plenty of stragglers, but with Goreclaw dead, a lot of them have started killing each other. Weird, but I can't complain. You put a lot on the line to help us out there. The Republic owes you one.